Welcome back to David Dutt's Stuff, where safety is not always a priority. But today it will be. So I'm back in the garage. Temperature came up a little bit, so we're at a balmy 48 degrees in here, which is good enough to be out here doing stuff. So I decided to do another bark carving. Came out, found me a piece of wood, and I'm gonna prep it, get it ready, and get started. Okay, so I'm going to try something a little different today. I've never done it before, where I'm just going to use power for the entire carving. Now, there's lots of videos out there of people just using power all the time, but I've never done a carving from beginning to end with just power. So I'm going to be using this, which is a wireless rotary tool, Hawk Force. Picked this up on Amazon, $30-$40. It was pretty cheap. But it goes up to 25,000 RPM, which is pretty good. And then I will be using my Dremel Stylo, which is a really good for detail tool. I got my bits here. And let's get started. Too tight. We'll be right back.
Yeah.